It was a very different day yesterday in the Metro Center with all of the unexpected things happening, especially with Elvis Stoiko. More on that later as we continue with Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe. They moved from Vancouver 2 years ago. They now train in Boucherville, Quebec.
Very important in the free dance, don't expect them to look like pair skaters. If they do, they're doing something wrong. You will see tiny lifts, you will see tiny jumps, you may even see small spins, but it should not look like pair skating. You will rarely see them separate. The thing to watch for, the feet.
Going in Halifax. Megan Wing, Aaron Lowe.